Look at the front where it says Ames real big.
Oh, another one. That's two.
Let's head upstairs.
Yeah. What's with the R? Oh wow, dude, this room's really bad. Huh? Yeah, this is really bad back here. Holy hell. Oh crap. At least this isn't like our live stream where we stepped on that board and it exploded. All that glass. It's pretty rough back here. What's that? Oh, no. Hey. See, they say Ames on them. Yeah. There's the next flight of steps. Oh, maybe not. Another bathroom. Ah, that goes outside. That's old. I think we gotta go back downstairs and go to like the actual middle of the building.
I did leave it first. What do you think?
I don't know. There's four floors of this thing. Watch out, there's a big hole in the floor.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, it goes down a foot.
Okay.
I see. That door is the front door. We're clearing that window.
How do we get through?
Step there. Don't step there. Holy hell. Dude.
Oh, shoot.
It's just dumpster.
Yep,
yep, here we go. Not even worried about it. Yeah. Yeah, this is definitely it. This is the sales room thing. We're good in here. I am. Hey Anthony, the steps are right here. They're right there. The steps are right there. This place is crazy. This thing goes really far up there. Dude, it just keeps going. Look at that. It just keeps going.
Oh my gosh. Don't go up there. Everybody can see you from the street. Everybody.
This goes down. Holy hell. Huh?
The dead
cat is
over there.
Okay, that's what I was thinking.
I haven't done that, though. We haven't really seen that yet.
No, not yet. Holy hell, this place is really bad. I know, it's so bad. Yeah, I'm really glad we brought him. No, I knew it was going to be bad. I didn't think it was going to be this bad. This is really bad in here.
Are you filming consecutively?
Well, now I keep turning it on and off. This place is really bad. Roof is caving in there. Yeah. Dude. I don't know.
Oh, you mother. Can't see it.
Hold on,
hold on. Is there another one?
That's the only one I saw. It was right here. You find one?
Yes.
You got one? Dude, another one. There's another one. Oh my god. Oh my god. Why is there a Dollar General basket in here? I see it. I see. Oh. Oh.
Careful, you're right.
I know. Oh my god. There's one over here, but it's all moldy.
Yeah.
Oh my god, dude.
That was pretty bad. I don't think a lot.
Yeah.
As bad as I was.
I know.
Oh, look at that side. Oh, look at the picture of the people.
Holy crap.
What is that?
I don't know. It was just laying on the floor.
What's
96.
That's Kmart.
What the hell is that doing here?
So they could compare.
Ha. Dude, we found so many. Oh my god.
Taking action. Oh my god.
This is freaking incredible. Dude, to put it all in that basket.
Ames telephone directory, Red Ames.
Oh my god. Dust, mold. It's just dust and mold.
I don't think it's mold in here.
I think it's just dust.
I kind of want one of these. If I can clean it up.
I don't care.
Look at that one.
I see. Business card. Oh my god, man. This is a dream come true.
You got PayPal service?
Yeah. Floppy disks, dude. This is insane. This place is absolutely insane. This is the greatest exploration I've ever done. Oh boy. Look at that sticker up on the top. The quest to be the best. I know. This place just keeps getting better and better and better and better. Look at all the Christmas cards out here.
On the left side
of the building. Yeah. This place is really bad, guys. I'm not even going into that room. It's just straight mold. Oh, there's your sign.
Oh, yes. That's it.
There's your sign.
Until the finishing.
This place is insane, guys. This is a little different.
Anything?
It's so dirty. Yeah, for that's the whole area, the whole section of the country where all their stores were. Huh. Oh my god.
It's amazing.
I can't believe this. I can't.
And that fucking camera was fine already.
What's this say? I can't even. Was this like September?
Yeah. My fucking camera was fine already.
Are you serious? Oh my god. That place was everything to me. Where'd you go? Where are you? Where did you go? Anthony. I was just wondering where you were. The red one? Yeah, I knew there was one up here. I have double A's. I have red double A's. Oh.
One for you.
Oh, man. I have double A's.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How many, though?
Like 10.
Can you buy right now?
Yeah.
Are you serious? I'm going to need them.
Yeah. Okay. I don't mess around. Oh. That's sick, dude. Well, it's just bad in here, though. Well, I don't mean to get, like, all, like, emotional. That store was, like, I went there every single week with my mom and dad. Now my dad's gone, and it's coming up on 2 years next week.
Oh, just look at this. Sometimes executive office.
Yeah. It's going to be two years next week.
Can you take those pictures of the
light? Yeah, holy s***. You don't want to go in that one. That's just straight mold.
Can I borrow some batteries?
Yeah.
I got to die. Yeah. Yeah. Look at these double doors.
I know. Executive office. For sure.
Look at the car over here and stuff.
Uh-huh. This is where the CEO was. This was probably the CEO's office. Holy shit. Really cold. Nothing in there. I can't believe I saw that. Jesus. This is really bad back here. Nothing. Huh? Oh, nice.
Thursday, 3603. The sign has been sitting here for 15 years.
House. The final year. By 2002, they had already announced bankruptcy. Thought they did it in 01, so.
At least they had a couple of those, right?
Yeah.
Look at them, all in
I know, all the doors. Take right
here.
Steps.
Oh,
upstairs.
How's your comfort level? You good?
What?
How's your comfort level? You okay?
Oh, I'm fine. I'm perfectly fine. I'm just that, seeing that Hill Store thing just really, like, that really tore me apart.
Setting your time to come on. Okay.
Oh, it just, I saw Pittsburgh on there in Hills. That just, I saw my mom and dad, you know, my dad, you know, how we went there all the time. We went there literally like every single week. Every single week growing up. I grew up with that store. Nothing in here. Not for sale. This was a security room. Yeah, this was security in here. Kinds of tapes and stuff in there.
Really?
Yeah, tapes and fraud.
Oh, Ames matchbooks.
Oh, I didn't even see those. I just walked right past those. Are they stickers?
They are.
That's okay. This is one of those things here. This right here. You'd put a DVD in. So you couldn't pop it open. This speaker swinging right by my head scared the f*** out of me. Fixtures, operations. Oh my God.
Yeah.
I'm not really in the mood to touch all that. It's all moldy. Did we see everything up here?
Hmm?
We did?
Yeah.
Oh my God, guys. The computers, everything. Okay. Be hard to forget that. Jeez. Oh. a sticker. It says Ames Visitor.
Oh, nice.
It's folded over, though. I didn't want to try and take it apart. I just poked myself right in the eye.
Alright.
Yeah.
I'm fine.
Boy, I'm batting 1,000 today. I'm batting 1,000 with getting hurt. And emotionally and physically. We'll figure it out, because I know it's downstairs. It's where it's like, it looks like a dungeon. Little Dutch. My eye hurts. yeah, Anthony. Oh my God. Are you me? Are you f***ing me? Wait a minute. No, that's what I know. This is where it goes the other way. Oh, this is where that other sign was.
Did you take the detector number on that
one? Yeah, I think so. I went in there. There was some stuff in there. That's just
I wonder if that can be cleaned up.
I think so. This is the greatest exploration I've ever done. I don't even want to get in there. That's so bad in there. It's not safe over here.
Hmm?
Okay. Yeah. This is amazing. I'm not worried about that thing. Oh. This is where we started. This was the room we came in, kind of. Yeah, this is the room we came in. Huh. Huh? Look. Rome, New York. This is sick. That's an original. There's a red one up here.
I've never seen another one before.
No, me neither. There's a plastic one here. Yep. Oh, there's the cafeteria. The cafeteria sign. Dude, we almost didn't check that out.
Dude, I wonder if Ames is testing out a cafeteria store. He's never done it.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, my. Oh, my. God. That is unbelievable. It's over there, over to the right. Oh my God.